He couldn't get out of the car without playing Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles. I don't even know why he liked that song so much, but like clockwork, every day at 7:45 a.m. Mama, play the sun! Play the sun! My dad plays it all the time. He loves the Beatles. When he first came to the U.S., it's how he learned the language, you know? Listening to rock music. My Javi. He always wanted to be like his grandpa. His abuelo. I was irritated that day. Got up on the wrong side of the bed, I guess. Stubbed my toe. Burnt the toast, spilled the coffee. We were running late, and I knew my boss was gonna give me an earful when I came in, so. That morning when I rushed him to school and he said, Mama, can you play the sun, please? I snapped. Mama needs some peace and quiet today, Javi. But he didn't like that response. I could see his little face in the rearview mirror. But Mom! But nothing. Okay, I'm the mom and I decide. And when you have your driver's license and you're driving your own car, you can decide what to play. But Mom, no! And then he just looked out the window. Pissed at me. Javi rarely got pissed at me, but he was that morning. And I can't believe that the last thing that I said to him was no. I couldn't say that I had a feeling something was going to happen, but nothing was going right. Maybe it was God's way of telling me to slow down, to just stop, to say yes, to say fuck it, to skip work, play hooky, avoid the mess. Get an ice cream. Sit in the park. Enjoy my sun. Play the sun. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. I'm sorry. I can't. I haven't since, but he was in the classroom that day, and all I can think about is how he didn't get to listen to his favorite song one last time. And I think about the gun, and I think about the gunman, and I wonder, was he mad at his mom? Did he burn the toast? Spill the coffee. And in all those scenarios, I wonder why it had to end with my son! My son! Who will never get his driver's license! And who will never get to play the sun when he wants to, like I said he would! You know, sometimes, on accident, I drive by the school because I'm still breaking the habit. It was just the two of us. Our routine. And now it's just me. My routine. Unbalanced. Without my little ray of light. I miss my son. I miss my son.